morning, guys. It is Saturday and it is around 10:45 a.m. We woke up late today, home from the hotel. When we got to the hotel from the park, I went straight to shower and then to sleep, so I didn't even say bye for that day. So today we're indecisive. We might go to Magic Kingdom again because we had so much fun, and then since we were busy the whole day, we didn't get to meet a lot of characters. So if we go back today, it's to meet characters and then do repeating stuff like the rides and stuff. So I might not vlog today much if we go to Magic Kingdom. If we go to another park, then yes, I'm a vlog, but just wanted to let you know my outfit of today. And Bianca's over there looking stuff up. So we have decided to go to Magic Kingdom, and then we're just gonna come to the hotel early and maybe go to the pool if it's not rainy and ugly, or if we have time. Right now we're gonna go get breakfast and then just head to Magic Kingdom. So no vlogging today unless we're doing something new. See y'all. Going to Tomorrowland Speedway. The wait time is 30 minutes, so it's not that bad. But let's do this. Right, babe?
Let's go. All right.
Characters, she chose the roller coaster, which I'm surprised.
I'm loving it, guys. I'm a rebel now.
She's not the type to like roller coasters until we came here. Welcome to the circus, Dumbo. Y'all want to play with Dumbo? Meet and greet.
No matter how your heart is grieving, if you keep on believing, the dream that you wish will come true.
Thank you.
Oh, I can't walk me out. I never would have guessed it.
Hey guys, it is like, what time is it? Oh my god, what time is it?
It's 10:50.
It's 10:50 and I haven't vlogged because we were supposed to go back to Magic Kingdom for the rides like around 8, but I was tired and like I fell asleep after we ate. So we just stayed in the hotel. We're just catching up on social media and watching TV. But tomorrow we go to Animal Kingdom and I'm going to vlog more. But yeah. So I guess we'll see y'all tomorrow. Good night. Good morning, guys. It's our third day in Orlando and our last full day here. I went for a grungy look today because of this shirt. So I'm wearing Kylie True Brown K. And in my eyes, I'm wearing the Lorac Pro 2 palette. I did an inverse smoky eye because of Orpha. She made me want to try it and I like it. And I have some fake moles like Desi because I think it's Florida making me break out because I've been doing everything I'm supposed to do. But we're gonna go eat breakfast and then head to Animal Kingdom. So yeah. I'll see you in a bit. We are here. The tree. We're entering Africa.
We are on the planet. Step into the sun. There's more to see than can ever be seen. More to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in here. More to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high, sapphire sky keeps great and small on the endless round. It's the circle of life.
My blood got out of my mind. I said, Who is the man on the moon? I said, My mind has been a joke for you now. What will you not get?
food laboratory in the basement of his home.
I'm so sad to be leaving, but also happy to be going back home. It's about to be 6 in the morning here. Sad day. See y'all.